Very much. Some are calling it an alarming number. Six shootings involving Sacramento deputies in just the past 6 weeks, topping the total from all of last year. As the Night Team's Damani Lewis tells us, the sheriff is now considering bringing in help to figure out what's behind the spike.
We need to keep track of them and pay attention to what we're doing.
Sacramento County Inspector General Lee Dean is responsible for keeping a keen eye on the Sacramento County Sheriff's Department. He's an independent investigator. What has his attention these days are six officer-involved shootings in the county. The Sheriff's Department says it surpasses all of last year.
I think anybody, Damani, that's thinking is going to be concerned just with respect to quality control.
We're concerned. The community's concerned.
Sacramento Urban League President David DeLuz says he, as well as the NAACP, have reached out to the sheriff to learn more about the high number of shootings and a possible cause.
We know that they're stretched. You know, budget cuts, longer hours, there's lots of stressors that are going on. There's lots of stressors in the community.
The streets are increasingly violent and increasingly hostile.
Sacramento County Sheriff Scott Jones says after reviewing preliminary reports, all six shootings are justified. He says in an effort to increase transparency, he's considering forming an independent panel to look into officer-involved shootings.
Not so much as is each one of these shootings justified, but more from the perspective is, okay, we have a spike here. It's unusual. Let's figure out how to avoid these situations in the future.
In Sacramento, Damani Lewis, KCRA 3 Night Team.
The Sacramento County Inspector General says he will continue to review all six shootings and offer a report and recommendations to the Board of Supervisors if he sees where changes can be made. An update now.